we find it difficult to do the rice cooking. If you have a rice cooker, of course, anyone can do the cooking. If you don't have a rice cooker, or all the time we are not going to use the rice cooker also. So what you do is, if I take 1 cup of rice, if I take 1 cup of sambar rice, 2.5 cups with the same cup, 2.5 cups of water we need. If it is going to be basmati rice, it has to be 1 cup, 2 cups of water you use. Why 2 cups of water? Because it has to be soaked first. The basmati rice has to be soaked first at least for 10 minutes and then strain it and then cook. When you cook, it gets cooked faster, and a little bit of oil or butter you add so that it doesn't get pasted. Red rice, if you are cooking, that is the best. And red rice also, when you are cooking, you have to use for 1 cup, 2.5 cups of water you can use. But mainly, leaving all that, I prefer, when you are making rice cooking, it's better for you to use a little stock so that it gives a better taste, flavor and healthy too. When it says stock, what is the stock that we are going to use? The stock is vegetable stock. You boil the vegetables. You can always take a few vegetables such as onions, potatoes, carrots, things like that you can take. And you can use even rabu, no coal you can use. There are certain type of vegetables which are very good, healthy. And you can boil all that together with a little salt, pepper, and take that water and use for the rice. It is very good for healthy food. And when children comes from school, a lot of people think, oh, what is this? Rice no mama is giving all the time? Yes. When you cook rice, put a little turmeric also. Cook in generally with a stock and water. Don't use only the stock. You can use half stock and water and cook and see. It will be really tasty and they will love to eat the rice. At least we need rice for lunch, not for dinner. Lunch, you can have rice. So this is how you prepare and have the rice. Subscribe my YouTube channel and you will get more delicious recipes and you can really make use of it. Thank you.